know, it's a very different feel within the team now. And obviously it's a very new relationship between myself and Scott.
At the end of the day, they're both professional guys. They're both here to do a job. Whether they're friends or not, from our perspective, is completely irrelevant. As long as they go and focus on what they've got to do, that's the main thing.
Still the same. Still the same.
Yeah. I've been doing
it hasn't changed. Hasn't changed.
You don't realise, but when you're at the top, there's only one way you can go.
You can't ask him to be a world champion next week.
He's like, I think that guy hates me.
It's big points. Focus.
Is that it?